peculiar and more dignified. Because how can he keep up his tail perpendicular, or spread out his whiskers, or cherish his pride? Of names of his kind, I can give you a call, such as Marcus Trapp, Quaxo, or Corey Compact, such as Von Valley, or else Jerry Lauren. It is never belong to more than one cat, but above and beyond, there's still one name left over. And that is the name that you never will guess. The name that no human will search and discover, but the cat himself knows and will never confess. When you notice that cat in profound meditation, the reason I tell you is always the same. His mind is engaged in a rapt contemplation of thought, of the thought, of the thought, of his name. He's in effort.